chapstick for you and some older novelty numbers of various sorts.
And your names are?
Oh, like the names of the individual people. We can't tell you that. We'll introduce the band on our view.
Thank you.
instruments.
These are barbecue potato chips.
Which
train?
These are good.
They're not part of, Anne's got some nice complimentary chips back there. No, I don't know if there's barbecue in there, but...
Those are the band's chips.
You better share it.
No, these are the band's chips, but if anybody would like the barbecue, I'm just gonna put them right here.
Yeah,
so if you feel brave, you can come.
Steely?
Yeah, slow it down, yeah. We're gonna slow it down for all you lovers out there.
Thank you.
I closed my eyes, but I'm not sure, but I don't think anybody came and got anything.
What about like Frankie and John's?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Called Steely Rag. It was originally recorded by the Red-Headed Fiddlers. Am I right?
You're right.
And most of these are about 100 years old, stuff from the kind of early recorded era of string band music. And so is this one. This is Frankie and Albert. Kind of like Frankie and Johnny.
Anybody else?
us experienced the stopped freight train on Conway Road, but it was a long way around, which involved other and stuck cars and us almost getting stuck. And,
oh man!
But you made it.
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. It was a long way around.
Just a reminder, there's seltzer here and there are juice boxes. Would you like juice boxes? It's in the refrigerator.
We're all here. There was a moment where I almost got stuck on March Road. Not a good choice, but I'm like the quickest, shortest way. And I was like, this is the curse. I'm going to get stuck, and I'm not going to make it.
Broken.
Yeah.
Hey, what about like just because?
Ready for it? All right, I'm gonna sing Marvin.
In G.
Thank you.
That was called Just Because. Raise your hand if you've heard that song before. Yeah, that's a common one.
That's as common as we get. Yeah.
Oh. If you're stuck in the 1930s, that's a hit. Well, somebody asked who was in the band. Marco, Mark, Pete, Banjo, Rafe, playing fiddle right now, JD, playing steel right now. That one's made of metal.
Banjo also made of metal.
Oh yeah, there's a bit of metal in there. Mostly made of wood. I'm gonna play the Tennessee Waltz.
Oh, yeah.
B and then G.
Yeah?
Sure. Sure. So this is a song that you might not recognize too well, called the Tennessee Waltz. But if you know the well-known song, the Tennessee Waltz, some people think that this is the song it's about. Thank you. Tennessee Wells by Jimmy McCarroll. If you've never heard Jimmy McCarroll, go check him out.
Write it down.
Don't write down.
What's that?
So don't write down. Just write.
Speaking of Jimmy McCarroll. Play another Jimmy McCarroll tune called. I can't remember what this one is called, but it is a fiddle tune of a song with words. We might sing the words, we might not. It's about Jordan. This one's for Jordan.
Johnson City Rag.
Johnson City Rag. Thank you. Johnson City Rag. This one's for Jordan. It's called Johnson City Rag. It's not really a rag type song. Or just a fiddle tune. Thank you. started fast and got fast.
Yeah, it started
up. It was definitely
me. Anybody else want to take over the hot seat? We can also circle back around.
Circle back around.
You said it good. You're
ready.
You want to leave?
Yeah, what's the format?
What are you guys doing?
Just doing this. Yeah, we're just
eating chips.
So, at some point, we'll probably take a little chip break.
Grease and degrease.
But Jordan's not going to want to take a chip break now, are you?
Chip break.
Away.
Yep.
Let's do a little more of a Hawaiian lead kind of stuff here. Yeah, I'll do that Maui one last time.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Which one?
G. Just but, doesn't change keys. May or may not go to taps in the middle, but
that's up to you.
Just hang on.
Sure, I'll wait for taps.
Alright, this one's called Maui. This is like a Hawaiian steel march.
Just make sure this is easy
to me. Oh, yeah. This Kohala march. The problem with all the Hawaiian marches is that almost all of them have too many chords and too many key changes for anyone to remember for any length of time. So it's an almost useless repertoire to know. But we're gonna try one of them that we've done dozens of times.
But it's been a long time.
But it's been a long time.
Wow.
Just a little.
I'll do my best.
But usually I screw them, so.
Alright. C?
It's first part's in C, second part's in C, third part's in F. Alright.
Yeah.
just no minor.
Oh,
all
right.
Yeah.
You'll be fine.
You'll be fine. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four.
But the greatest degree of success cannot be demonstrated by people.
Anybody has any questions, you can ask us.
Concerns.
Concerns. Suggestions.
Why are you playing all this old music?
Oh, you know the answer to that one?
Say you do
it. No, I don't.
This is a tune called Sunny Home and Dixie, which has nothing to do with today or where we are or anything else. About the exact opposite. Sing that just yet? I've got a singing tune maybe though. I'm working my way up to it. What about just an old fork of deer?
Oh yeah.
That period?
Okay.
There's an old tune called Fork of Deer. The fiddler I heard once called it Forky the Ear, which I like better. Thank you. could remember. Yeah. There's a few I missed. Yeah. Next step.
Forks.
A few forks, yeah. All right. What else we got?
There's a little mask being passed around. I think it's a wolf. A coyote.
She's in the corner.
What's that?
Do you all need a drink?
Oh. Okay, maybe in a little bit.
Pile of snow.
We'll bring it to you.
Five, 12. Should we take a break?
Should we take a 5 minute?
Yeah, we can
not.
Take five.
I mean, I was
laying.
Yeah, we're going to do one more. We'll do one more for you, and then we'll take a 5 minute break.
I've been asked by my bandmates here to do a singing song. No, I've been forced to do it against my will. Yeah.
Can I twist your arm?
Forgive my singing. This is a song called Kino the Rent Man, and it's about a mean landlord. Not treating their tenant right. Some things never change. Kino Rent Man.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, we'll pick it up a little bit.
Right.
Similar theme. But a lot happier sounding. Do that, where you been so long?
Okay.
It's, oh, we played it last week, but you weren't there. But it's. Okay. It has all the chord tricks.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Do you need a drink?
A little bit.
Last one or not, but yeah, we're around here.